Oh, ammo. Yo, what happened with people playing Oni? Like, 3 months ago, I had Oni every game. Now, I never see him. And he's one of the, like, he's one of the strongest killers in the game. I'm prestigious. No. Not her. Anyone else but her. You know, Aubrey, you have a good night's sleep. Always good to see you. Dude, I love playing Bubba. Chainsawing for 15 seconds. It's so damn OP. Fabian, no. I think we've only had like 6 twins all day. Maybe 7. Why is her hair erect? Why? Every time I see that Kate hair, I have no idea. Yeah, I've been playing for 5.5 hours, and I think I've only seen 6 or 7 twins. Oh, fishy, no, they turned it off. 4 hours ago. Oh, no, 3. It's on their Twitter. It was only up for 5 hours. Yeah, hit validation was up for 5 hours. And apparently it was really bad, so they turned it off. Who would have known?
Boop. Hello, Puppus.
Hello, I'm a reindeer. Yeah, apparently someone counted all the new bugs, and they counted 98 new bugs in the game. And that's the only ones we know of. New ones, not old ones, new ones. So this DLC had 98 new bugs. Funny thing is, I say funny, because it is funny to me. 17 of those bugs are reported directly to the devs, and they didn't fix one. I don't know why we test the game anymore. There's like no point.
Lord Banana Girl wants you to go in and out of the locker.
Motherfucker! No way. Aw, oh, man, I messed up. You don't hang that. I ain't gonna do it. Aw, oh, I messed up. Dude, how'd that work? See, the thing is, I had to go in and out. I would have stayed, but I had to go in and out. He's a moth. Moth Gorgon. Okay. You are annoying. You need iron well. Okay. If he doesn't have Strider, I'm gonna lose my mind. Oh man, I missed Lamp Meme. Dude, the Lamp Meme was the best. No, I ain't. I gotta do it. I will die for it. Where is he? I gotta pebble this man. Or a beast. Oh, he's right there. Hiya! Hey, Santa! There. Have some coal. I'll never know. Ultimate juke. Santa. He be a dippin'. I didn't mean to. We're good. Or did I? Oh man, he wants my deer. He wants venison. No venison, no. Or throw. Dude, that wheeze. Oh, man. Tunnel me. This is my idea, son. Wonder. Yeah, pebble, when you throw pebble, it never leaves your hand. It just pings the area you threw it. So it goes through walls and everything.
So I guess the DLC is so bad that DBD doesn't want anyone to buy it. My game crashes every time I try to buy it. Puck ha ha, puck ha ha, way to go devs.
Damn. Why are these buckets so red? They weren't that red before. Look at them all. Where'd those even come from?
Ah!
Yeah, they were like a darker red. I don't know why they're so bright. Oh. Who wouldn't have known coming back to the hook? I'm doing great. Coughing up some water, but doing great. See, the thing is, I reported 17 bugs from the PTB and they didn't fix one of them, James, see? Like, why even, like, have me do those things if they're not gonna fix it? And how is it more buggier than the PTB? That's what I don't get. Like, those two things, weird. Oh, I told them I'd work for them for free. I know a lot of fog whispers that would. But, yep, I don't know. Like, I know Otz would do a lot for them. He does do a lot, too. But, like, if they hired him, I don't know. And I find it weird. Where I report bugs, they say they know about them, but never fix them.
Tuesday, you beautiful man 3.
Wow, that delay. All three of us could not move right there. No, Ashley, that's not you. That's the game. Well, it might be you, but it is the game too. Dead. you know, actually, you froze while vaulting, but then when you unfroze, we all froze and couldn't move during that body block. I don't know. Yeah, we all froze, right? Yeah, that was weird. Maybe that freezer is buggy. It might be that freezer.